loves her mom, loves Jesus in America too. She's a good girl.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, Teddy here at Spinwurkz 2015 Harley Davidson Street Glide. Take a good look at this one, guys. Got the info right here. Only 18K miles. Let's zoom that camera on in. Check it out. 18,429 is the mileage as it sits. Gonna be some nice accessories on this one. Ones personally that I like. You're gonna see the nice low windshield on here. That's gonna go ahead and make this look a little bit more slim on the front end. And you do have this nice vent right here, which you're gonna find on your newer Street Glides. You have a button in here that you can open and close the air dam in there, and you can actually choose how much air you get coming through those openings. Actually, it does make a difference. It's a little bit surprising. Handlebars on here. These are gonna be an inch and a half on here. These are definitely gonna be a big upgrade, expensive upgrade. You're gonna find as far as the Street Glides go. These are gonna be 14-inch ape hangers. The install on this, guys, is about $800 just in labor. Now you wanna talk about doing custom grips, the handlebars, cell phone holders, all of that stuff is gonna be additional. So there's some money spent up here, probably in the realm of $1,250 up to $1,500, depending on the price that was paid for these handlebars. And they're done in beautiful chrome. Very nice. So you got that fat appearance right here. It tapers down to that inch, which allows all your controls to be mounted. The factory bars, in case you didn't know, are 1 inch. So it's gonna have a much larger, fatter appearance. It gives a little bit more muscle up top on the Street Glides. Engine guards you're gonna see on here, as well as highway pegs. These are done in a nice chrome right here. They fold down. Those are adjustable. You can take and move them around depending if you're taller, shorter, you want your legs up higher or lower. One touch bags on the newer style glides, something that I really enjoy, something they should have done a long time ago. But that's nice and easy, close them just like that. These latches on the outside now are just for looks. Detachable black sissy bar on the back. This is gonna be that mid height, not low, not high. Definitely a nice look for here. It's gonna be a lot of comfort for your passenger. And this one is in quick release. That's a $450 value. That's gonna go ahead and up the value of this one as well. Exhaust on the back. Let's get the camera to come back here. Large 4-inch diameter dual exhaust. I can't wait for this. SoundTest 2015 Harley Davidson Street Glide. Here we go. Let's see what those pipes sound like. Nice rumble. We're gonna let it warm up a little bit. One thing I do like about the newer Street Glides, referring to the 2014 and newer, is that it's gonna come with the show shocks up front, your forks, with the brakes. If you notice on these, I'll get a camera to zoom in so you can see what I'm talking about. These bolts that hold the rotor in place, you'll notice a larger diameter bolt pattern on your newer glides. That's gonna be the first sign that this is a different style brake that you're gonna see on the older Harleys. These brakes are made by Brembo. And let me tell you, big difference in stopping power. Nice upgrade for the Street Glides. They needed it. Here we go, guys. Sound test, dual exhaust, 2015, 103, 6-speed Street Glide. One thing I failed to mention, is you could hear it, that intake, you can hear just sucking in the air, even when you hit the throttle like this. Nice throttle response. And that's a billet air intake right there, easily a $500 upgrade, plus labor to put it on, and a tune. This thing is tuned perfect. Nice, quick throttle response is there. And with those large diameter pipes, you're gonna have that deep, rumbly sound that everybody loves when you're riding these Street Glides. Sound is going to be in the back, not up here, so when you're jamming your tunes, you won't have any interference with that. Remember, guys, that all of our motorcycles here are going to come with a 30-day full coverage, unlimited mileage warranty. We cover everything on the bikes. We also have financing with over 20 lenders that work with good, bad, or even no credit whatsoever. That number on that screen, make sure you call that at 727-273-9500. You're gonna talk to our sales manager, Drew. He can get you hooked up, let you know what this will be on a monthly payment down to the penny. We also have the website if you wanna shop us in your underwear at 727ride.com. Thank you for watching. God bless and ride safe.